Kentucky is talking about legalizing pot, but only in small amounts. The bill in the General Assembly would make it okay to possess less than an ounce of pot and expunge the criminal records of those with marijuana offenses. Now, the tax revenues from the sales would go towards the state's pension systems.